Anyways, cardio. I did 20 minutes on the treadmill. I did like 23 minutes. I did this new like running interval situation. I'll explain it one day. And then I did the bike for 10 minutes. But my legs are just done. It's because I took cycling 2 days ago for the first time. I thought I didn't take a break yesterday. Or was it yesterday? That might have been yesterday. Not in the middle of the bougie people gym. The music here tonight. The music here tonight. The music here tonight. You know why? It's literally like a hotel lobby. So nice. You know why? It's literally like a hotel lobby. So nice. You know why? It's literally like a hotel lobby. So nice. You know okay, troops. So here's the 101. Neither of those classes were my thing. The hot yoga, it's hard because I'm a dancer, born and raised and bred dancer, right? And so my gig my whole life has been like really, really hard stretching, kind of being yelled at, like aggressive training, right? And hot yoga, it just, and yoga in general, because I've tried yoga before. Hold on, I want to go get into my car safely, lock the doors. It's right here. My car is literally right there. But let me get in my car and then I'm going to continue this. Okay, so basically what I was saying is like in dance, you know, we stretch obviously, but it's like push, get as low as you can. Like that's like how I've grown up. And so to just be like relax, breathe, inhale, exhale, it just is a little slow pace for me. And then the other class was good, but again, it just kind of, I like a challenge. Like if I'm gonna come and work out, like I want like challenge. And the other classes that I've taken have been like, I didn't think I was gonna make it. And these ones, I was like, oh, I got this. Like the oldest is, they were fun, happy I tried it. The hot yoga didn't even sweat. I think at one point, like I had like one drop on my chest, like literally a singular drop. I was prepared to sweat, didn't take my sweatshirt off. No, didn't happen. Now this is no tea, no shade to no one. This is just my personal experience. I work out every day in either the freezing cold at my house or in the heat at my dance studio. And so my body, it takes a lot for my body to sweat because when I work out at home, when it's really cold, it doesn't sweat. But then when I train at the studio, I do it so often that I have to do it a lot in really hot temperatures to sweat. And trust me, when I sweat. Like you guys saw me on the treadmill, I sweat. But something about the hot yoga, I didn't sweat. It also wasn't that hot. I make it way hotter in my studio. It felt good, but I just probably won't do it again. You guys, I'm losing my mind right now. Okay, I did not see this, but the paparazzi followed me to the XOMG Pop House today. But the pictures are so precious. They're ones of me and the kids. I was teaching them how to ride mopeds today. And these pictures, you guys, I'll put them next. Okay, are y'all ready for something gnarly? Remember my blisters for yesterday? If you don't, I have these gnarly blisters on my feet. And this one's pretty big. Okay, that foot's pretty big. This foot's bigger, but look it. I put like the Band-Aid on it that makes it like implode or whatever. Look at it. Should we peel it off together? Is it gonna hurt? Is it gonna feel? Oh, it kind of hurts. Oh, it's like sticking to it. Oh yeah, no, that doesn't feel nice. Doesn't. it feel nice? I can't tell. Okay, I'm gonna go from the other side. It like left things on it. It also, oh, that's so gross and graphic. I'm so sorry. Good freaking morning, y'all.